Hi there. My name is Brendan and I'm a solutions engineer here at D2L. In this video, we'll cover how to create Google Assignments right within your Brightspace environment as a way to extend the Google Classroom experience into Brightspace. Brightspace's Google Assignments LTI integration provides Tammy with two of her favorite functionalities of Google Classroom's Assignments feature: the ability to easily make a copy of the attached Google item for each student, as well as the ability to easily see students' work in progress. This is an especially great option for young learners, as it makes it easy for them to submit work without needing to browse and select files for submission. To create a Google assignment in her Brightspace course, Tammy navigates to Content. Once she's selected the unit or lesson into which she'd like to add the Google assignment, she'll click Add Existing to access her third-party tools. In some cases, she may need to hit that More menu to get the full list. After confirming her Google account, Tammy enters the Google assignment interface, exactly what she's used to seeing in Google Classroom. This may open up on your other screen, so you might just have to drag it into the video screen. There are two important things to note when creating Google assignments in Brightspace. Number one, the grades Tammy assigns in the Google assignment will be automatically synced to her Brightspace gradebook. Number two, Google assignments use Google rubrics, whereas Brightspace assignments use Brightspace rubrics. Let's go ahead and add a quick title, and we'll skip the instructions for now. The lower section of the Google assignment, I'll make sure to zoom in there. This is where Tammy can attach that Google file. You'll notice by default that the system will make a copy for each student to edit and submit. Once she's attached her file, in this case, an addition worksheet, she'll click Create to add the Google assignment to her content. Google assignments created this way will automatically be stored in an assignments folder within her linked Google Drive account. Now that the assignment has been posted to the course, Tammy can take advantage of Brightspace functionality, such as making the assignment hidden or visible, attaching release conditions to specify how or when you want your students to access the assignment, align the assignment to standards, and more. As students are working on the assignment, Emily can come back to the Google Assignment content item to re-enter the Google interface to check in on their progress. As mentioned earlier, the experience is exactly like what she and her students are used to in Google Classroom. And remember, when Tammy enters grades in the Google interface, the grade is automatically synced up to her Brightspace gradebook. And that about covers how we can integrate Google Assignments into your Brightspace course. If you have any questions about using Google Assignments, or when you might want to use Brightspace Assignments instead, please don't hesitate to reach out to your D2L team. Thanks so much for watching.